Yeah? You think so? There's light in here.
Jenny.
That ass.
You're a bad dancer. What took you so long?
Jenny?
Were you expecting some other girlfriend? Come sit with me for a minute. I'd give you a free beer, but you're not even legal until tomorrow.
Oh, so she was older than me. What am I doing?
Wanna come sit with me for a while?
Sure, Jenny.
I must be losing my fucking mind.
I asked Giancarlo if I could take your birthday off. He tried to give me a hard time, but I gave him the Bambi eyes, and he caved. He says he's even going to bake you a cake. I was thinking maybe you could come over to my new place, and we could watch a movie or something.
Oh, yeah.
Hello? Earth to Jackie? Are you okay?
Jenny, is this real?
Yeah, you and me, young and in love. Face it, you lucked out. Oh, I love this song. Dance with me, Jackie. Come on, Slugger. You can do this. I believe in you.
I'm very confused about what is going on.
I don't know what this is, and I don't fucking care. I think about you every day, Jenny. Every minute of every day.
You're so sweet, Jackie. Aww. I ever tell you that? You act all tough, but deep down, you're all heart.
Can we get on with the killing part now? Like, this is sweet and all, but this is not what I'm here for.
Shh. Listen to the song. Listen to the words. Isn't it beautiful?
I don't hear anything, Jenny. I'm sorry.
I wish I could change things. I wish you were alive.
Oh my god.
It should be me who's dead, you know?
Jackie, we're together now. That's all that matters.
Meanwhile, Swifty's getting away. Mm-hmm. So, like... Can we not?
I still remember the first day I met you. All the other kids, they picked on me. But not you.
I'm so over this cutscene right now.
You were my only friend.
Jesus Christ. But seriously. Are we gonna make out now?
Nuh-uh. Giancarlo won't be back for an hour. Why don't you come back around here for a minute?
And then she disappears, and then Swifty's there, and then I got shot in the face. That's how this is gonna work.
Jenny?
It deceives you.
Leave me alone!
I think the darkness is fucking with me, so that I get more upset, and then I don't leave it again.
Why do I keep seeing Jenny?
Beats me, Mikey!
I just told you why. Don't trust demons, man.
A human!
Swifty, you piece of shit! Don't leave us out here with him!
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, don't kill me!
Jackie, you know this was nothing personal.
It's always personal. Wait. Did I just eat his heart while he was- okay. Gotcha. I think that's how I do a, weapon thing. Alright.
Thank you!
You're welcome. There's a ladder up here that I can climb. No? There we go.
Keep running, Swifty. I got all the fucking night.
It's time. Step away from the line.
There we go. I hear the cops coming. You never run up to a guy with fucking demon arms, like, didn't you learn already? Didn't you learn from, like, the other guys that came before you? Didn't end well for them either.
Can we go tear someone apart now?
Well, yes, well, that's what we're doing. Come fuck down. Okay, let's see what's available. Slash an enemy into the air and then slash it into the ground for an explosion. I don't know how to do that, so we're not going to try that. I don't know what to get, so I'm just gonna leave that there. We'll figure that out later. Oh, we're going down here. Alright, there's two relics here that I have to get, so let me make sure. You don't fuck me over. I'm going to the warehouse. Get that. Okay, first of all,
lock and load, monkey.
No. Can I not drop the Uzi? Okay, well, I guess I'm keeping the AK because it's Defender. All right. How do I do the swipe thing again? It's like a E. Oh, hold and vertical slash the left. There we go. Baseball that dude. Like, don't you know what's going on here?
Nobody's gonna cry for you, Jackie.
I'll go cry for you. Whatever your name is. Oh, I'm sorry, you don't have a name. Because you're not important. Supposed to be like a small town guy. Wait, oh. Why does he have like a bunch of goons and shit? Hold on. Gotta make sure there's no relics in here. A little pitter patter of minion feet. Okay, so. I must look here. I'm just waiting for a waiting for you. Okay, yeah, we'll just press the button. Yeah, you think so? No, I want my pistol. Where's my pistol? Just for good measure.
I must be going nuts.
Here we go. Wait. Okay.
Estacado, you piece of shit!
Am I though?
These are some serious people baiters to come after you, Jackie. They come on back to Wall Street.
You're just a low-life punk, Swifty. Who the fuck put you up to this?
You think I wanted to mess with you? Come on, I had no choice.
Yeah, you had no choice.
Stubborn prick!
Okay. Wait, I already came from here, didn't I?
I don't think so, mate.
No? Where is this though? protect it with all the life. You're fucking me up.
Jackie, listen to me. I had no choice. They were gonna take us apart unless we came after you. I got a real hard on for you.
He disappeared.
That's him! Jesus, Mary!
No, you are, asshole. Right, there's probably a thingy in here that I want. There it is. You what, mate? It's Jackie, man. I see. I have to go through that room.
Fuck me!
Where is it? I'm looking for the damn relic. Dude, I'm fucked up now.
Okay, okay, okay. I talk. Just don't kill me, okay?
Then you better start talking.
I think they're like some kind of secret club or something, you know? They gave me an envelope with a whole load of cash in it. Their boss, their leader, whatever. I met him in a brothel, the Brimstone Club, all right? Look, I'm telling you, these guys are some kind of...
Hey, what the fuck are you doing?
Knock it off, darkness.
You bitch of a fucking rat!
What the fuck did you do? I needed him. I needed answers.
That was nothing.
You know, this darkness thing... It's gonna... You and I are gonna have
Once
to have a talk.
Darkness gets a hold of you. You start to lose control. You start to wonder what the fuck you're doing. Time slips away from you. And then, all of a sudden, it's like you're sitting in a theater, watching a movie of your own life. And you're up there on the big screen, big as life. You're a fucking movie star, and you're killing all the bad guys, tearing them limb from limb. And you feel good, you look good. Fuck, you are good. And then you realize something. Everyone else in the theater, they're screaming. Because they're watching a horror movie. And you're not the hero. You're the monster.
Damn, that's some deep stuff.